to morning prayer at Immanuel Lutheran Church in Thomasboro, Illinois. Matins, or morning prayer, is found on page 131 in the front of the hymnal. We will sing Psalm 5 on page 216. We'll sing Hymn 97, Christ the Life of All the Living. And then we'll conclude with morning prayer again.
Make your way straight before me.
For there is no truth in their mouth, there is destruction in their heart.
Their throat is an open grave, and they flatter with their tongue.
Declare them guilty, O God, let them fall because of their sins.
Because of their many transgressions, cast them out. For they families from the land of Egypt for your little ones and for your wives, and bring your father and come. Give no thought to your goods, for the best of all the land of Egypt is ours, is yours. The sons of Israel did so, and Joseph gave them wagons according to the command of Pharaoh, and gave them provisions for the journey. To each and all of them he gave festal garments, but to Benjamin he gave 300 shekels of silver and 5 festal garments. To his father he sent as follows, 10 asses loaded with the good things of Egypt, and 10 she-asses loaded with grain, bread, and provision for his father on the journey. Then he sent his brothers away, and as they departed, he said to them, "Do not quarrel on the way." So they went up out of Egypt and came to the land of Canaan, to their father Jacob. And they told him, "Joseph is still alive, and he is ruler over all the land of Egypt." And his heart fainted, for he did not believe them. But when they told him all the words of Joseph, which he had said to them, and when he saw the wagons which Joseph had sent to carry him, the spirit of their father Jacob revived. And Israel said, "It is enough. Joseph, my son, is still alive. I will go and see him